Do you see a hecko here?
No.
Look at the branch more closely. Here it is. Not everyone will be able to recognize these masters of disguise on a branch or a tree trunk at the first look. These are leaf-tailed heckos. To date, 13 species of these unique creatures live on the island of Madagascar and the surrounding islands. A number of unique features make these lizards a valuable acquisition of any reptiles collection. First of all, leaf-tailed heckos are very calm animals. Their ability to camouflage is really unbelievable. Another point is that for quite a long period of time, these lizards were officially available for export from Madagascar. Since then, several new species were discovered and, owing to years of successful breeding, these animals became available for a wide audience of hobbyists. Finally, you can keep an impressive collection even in a small room with proper ergonomics. Most Uroplatus species have been successfully bred for many years at the Bayonne Terrarium Center. Uroplatus giganteus is the largest leaf-tailed hecko. We provide lighting at spring-summer period for 10 hours, during wintering period up to 8 hours a day. At the warm-up point, the temperature does not exceed 29 degrees Celsius. At autumn-winter period, we turn on the heating for 5 hours. The keeping temperature is at daytime 24-26 degrees Celsius, at night 20-23 degrees Celsius. Air humidity for adults and juveniles is from 60-80%. The diet of adults consists of large cockroaches, locusts, crickets, and, during the period of ovogenesis in females, even snails with soft shells. We offer one or two fodder insects one or two times a week for one individual. The diet of young animals consists of the same insects of not more than 10 mm long. We offer 3 insects per individual 3 times a week. Breeding season lasts from April to September. Age of puberty for both sexes is 2.5 years. From one female during the breeding season, we get from 3 to 5 clutches, 1 or 2 eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts from 30 to 50 days. The incubation period is about 4 months. The incubation temperature is at daytime 24-25 degrees Celsius, at night 22-23 degrees Celsius. We use vermiculite as a substrate for incubation. Uroplatus henkeli, or Henkel's flat-tailed hecko, is another resident of Bayonne. Lighting at spring-summer period is provided for up to 10 hours a day. During the resting period, 8 hours a day. The temperature at the heating point does not exceed 28-29 degrees Celsius. During the period of rest, heating is not required. The daytime temperature is 25-27 degrees Celsius. Nighttime, 19-22 degrees Celsius. For adults and juveniles, humidity is 70-80%. For adults, the diet consists of winged locusts, Turkestan cockroaches, marble cockroaches, and crickets. We offer 2 or 3 insects 1 or 2 times a week per individual. The diet of grown-ups is similar to the diet of adults, but the size of fodder insects is not more than 15 mm. Fodder insects are covered with vitamin supplementation every other feeding. Age of sexual maturity of males and females is about 30 months. Breeding season lasts from April to September. From one female, 3 or 4 clutches can be obtained, 1 or 2 eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts from 30 to 40 days. The incubation period is from 75 to 90 days. Incubation temperature is 25-26 degrees Celsius. We use vermiculite of 60-80% humidity as incubation substrate. Uroplatus fimbriatus, or common leaf-tailed hecko, requires illumination of the terrarium that is provided for 10 hours a day at spring-summer period and for 8 hours at autumn-winter period. Humidity for both adults and young animals is 70-80%. The temperature at daytime is 25-27 degrees Celsius, at night 19-22 degrees Celsius. During the wintering period, it is reduced to 18-23 degrees Celsius. At the basking point, temperature is not above 29 degrees Celsius. The diet of adult geckos consists of winged locusts, Turkestan cockroaches, marble cockroaches, and crickets. Frequency of feeding is 2-3 insects per individual, 1 or 2 times a week. The diet of young geckos consists of the same insects as the diet of adults. The size of fodder insects is not more than 10-15 mm. Age of sexual maturity of males and females is 24-30 months. Breeding season is from April to September. From one female during the breeding season, 3 or 4 clutches can be obtained, 1 or 2 eggs in each. Pregnancy lasts from 30 to 35 days. The incubation period lasts from 90 to 120 days. The incubation temperature is 22-24 degrees Celsius. The substrate for incubation is vermiculite. Get more brief information about keeping and breeding of other Uroplatus species in our next videos. And please visit our website www.bion.com.ua.